So from there, it's just a matter of putting it in to the barrel. And you can see the 20 gauge bore sighter fits perfectly in the barrel for the VTS, also for the TCP. And now you've got a bore sighted red dot